Good morning. Thank you for calling The Harvest, where Jesus is changing lives. Listen to some of the things that he is doing here. That
pursues me with his love. This is what this place is all about. Today, if you get something, share it. Share it with somebody else.
An imprint. My conscience a reminder.
Forgiveness that remember guys, Iron Man's meeting every Friday in between 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. at Panera Bread, right on University in Tuttle. You know, we get together, fellowship, and have a lot of fun, get to know each other. Come and join us.
Blessed Prince of Peace, revealing things of heaven.
Iron Man's Ministry. November 6th, Miami Park. Best barbecue this side of heaven. Y'all come now.
Does he qualify?
For his grace in which to stand. On November 7th, Pastor Nydia is getting ordained. We want to thank her for all her hard work and show her our support. And we want you all to join us here at Harvest.
Esto tú vienes el día 22 a las 7 de la tarde y recoge. Ya está todo listo. Gracias. Diciembre 4, Cuban Night, Hispanic Celebration, Music, Food, Entertainment. Between 4 and 7, celebrate God. See ya.
Donna. Oh, Donna, you heard about the conference we left with Heidi and Roland Baker?
Oh my gosh, yes! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited! And Uncle Maltari is coming February 17th through the 19th at the Christian Retreat in Bradenton, and then back here on Sunday the 20th.
That's going to be fun.
Off the chain, girl!
Yes.
Hello! See these? These are the hands. They're open. It's your choice. Take them. Come help us. Give a dollar. Give a dime. If you don't have money, give yourself. That's the best part you have to give. But more than anything, people are getting saved here. People are getting healed here at the food bank. And we are growing in love and joy and peace that only comes from Jesus. So help today, in Jesus' name, amen.
What you think about the M28
conference? Man, it was a blessing. You know, I'm telling you, the things that I've learned, it's like wow. Like, I learned a lot about the Holy of Holies. I learned about, huh? Say it again?
Well, if you're that interested, you know Pastor Jim is giving everybody a chance.
Oh, really? Why don't you tell them about it?
Pastor Jim will be giving everyone a chance to join us November 14th. If you're interested, sign up October 27th in the conference room for your orientation and assessment.
Peanut, peanut butter, and chicken. PBJ. PBJ. Boo-boo. Pastor Boo-boo. Pastor Boyan. Oh, Pastor Boyan is coming October 27th, this Wednesday. Be here all the way from New York City, and he's going to preach to us and give us a blessing.
Take 27.
Pastor Jim will be giving everyone a chance to join us November 17th. If you're interested, sign up in the conference.
Take 100.